can see why this show is called The Amazing World of Gumball. Y'all look like some damn delicious treats.
Y'all look like a 5-year-old was given 3 wishes, and his first wish was,
make candy talk. Make candy talk.
That's what you look like.
But that's a damn orange Tic Tac.
Why is this 5-year-old eating Tic Tac?
I mean, here you have 2 pieces of bubble gum, some damn Willy Wonka nerds, and then you have this orange Tic Tac. Like, how does this make sense?
Obviously, this breath refreshment doesn't fit in, but yet it was part of the wish.
Fuck is you looking at? Oh, happy ass planet.
You over there smiling. You happy as shit to get some company.
Oh no, I can't let this slide.
What are those?
I can't tell if they're socks or leg warmers.
Because I know they're not shoes. They some damn custom made bandages.
But why is this McNugget posing?
McDonald's got a new mascot.
This entire scene is on an acid trip.
You got this bootleg ass Trix Bunny trying to dance.
Like, how you go from trying to steal cereal from kids to doing hardcore drugs?
I guess that sugar rush wasn't doing it for you. You had to kick it up a notch.
I didn't know Sesame Street did a crossover. Why do I see a damn Muppet?
He over there jamming, having a good time.
Bitch, you not even a cartoon.
Oh, Land Before Time looking ass. Oh, Dinosaur Train looking ass. All aboard. Didn't your brother play in Toy Story, bitch?
What Pokemon is that?
Look at this suspect ass mailbox. Do not have my mail sent here. Bitch, I know your cousin played on Blue's Clues. I don't trust y'all.
Mail time.
My ass.
And you supposed to be a ghost.
You're not even scary.
But look at this crusty ass face mask. Looking like a Ninja Turtle villain.
Get roasted.
She bad, you know I'm fucking with her. I'm from the burg, I'm in Cali, though.